machine, turn their back, you want you gone.
What are they doing?
This.
Yeah, you can only land one today. Lucky you.
Last time you were here, you didn't get
it. I know, I never even went one to have it out. That's why I sold it.
Anywhere near it, mighty neighborly.
mighty neighborly. We used a lot of our backs, a little of our brains. We jacked up the jacks, we snugged up the chains. We all did our level best to refrain from shoveling. But what timbers we had underneath the wheels, and we was all out of sand. Managed to steal two sacks of the best miner could only see. You never did see. But that ought to give us some traction. Ship got stuck in the Ford, got stuck, got the ship on stuck when the Dodge showed up. The Dodge got stuck in the tractor rut, which eventually pulled out the Ford. And the moral of the story is, we spit genetically modified canola seeds. We're genetically modified for control of the weeds. And the big old yields of margin oil, they raised hell all over that virgin prairie soil. Agriculture Canada.